In this video, we will talk about how to create a business strategy plan. This is also the project for the class. In the strategy plan, we'll look at the following. We'll look at the previous year strategy. We'll look at the business plan for this year and the long-term plan for 3 to 5 years. We'll look at business environment and the changing factors that will affect our strategy. And then in detail, we'll make the strategy for current year, required resources and investment to implement this strategy, and the main financial statements which are important for you going forward. In this slide, you will review the strategies you made last year. For example, last year you made a strategy to increase your business, to grow your business. For example, you have a bakery, and last year you made a strategy to increase your bakery to 2. So you see the progress, whether you reach that target or not. And here you see the next step, what you would like to do next. Maybe you want to increase to it to 4. Similarly, you review all the strategies you made last year. In this slide, we'll make long-term plan for our business. First, you write company vision or to be image. For example, if you have a bakery and you want to be the best bakery in the town, you write it here. Then you divide your strategy into 2 to 3 stages and write major themes here. For example, if you want to be the largest bakery chain in the country, then you would like to increase it organically or through acquisition. You can write acquisition here. Then after stage 2 would be integrating all those bakeries in it, or creating a franchisee program. You can write it here. You can divide the theme into various strategic initiatives. So initiatives could be having a proper due diligence process to look for and search for bakeries. Another initiative could be increase your profitability to have enough cash. So you can divide it into various initiatives. And similarly, you do it for stage 2 or stage 3 and so on. In this slide, you will compare your last year business plan with this year business plan. So last year, if you had a target of sales target or EBIT target or any other targets, financial target, for 5 year plan we are talking about, so you can write them here. Then this is your current year target, sales targets or any other target till 2022, 5 years. For we are assuming that we made a 5 year plan, and write the difference here. How did your business plan change from last year to current year? You write the reason here. In this slide, we'll see how the business environment and other factors are changing. So we can analyze it in three factors. It can be market change, it can be trends of the government, and your internal environment change. So you can write 3 to 4 changes. For example, Starbucks has entered into bakery business. You can write here. You can write what are the changes, any regulatory changes done by the government. And you can write internal changes. For example, some employees have left your company, or there's a cash problem. You can write it here. And how it affects your current year business, current year strategies. So you made some strategies in the last slide. You can write how these factors affect and how you would like to change it. In next 3 to 4 slides, you'll write your strategies in detail. So you can analyze it based on 3 factors: organization, process, or capabilities, and write the direction of progress. What would be your actions? Why did you select that strategy? For example, you have to analyze your organization. What are the process that would be needed, or what are the capabilities you have or you require to implement that strategy? For example, you want to increase your, if you want to acquire some new companies, you want to increase your market intelligence capabilities. What would be the actions required to increase those capabilities? You would like to hire someone, or you would like to hire some consultant, and what would be the long-term actions required? Similarly, write for all 3 or 4 strategies you made. After you have made your strategies, analyze your business environment, you would like to see what would be the resources required in long term and in current year. So you can do investment planning. What was the strategic investment required for different initiatives or projects? Then operational investments, you can see, you can write it here. For example, maintenance, or you would take lease, so you can write it here. And for 5 years you can plan, so that you have an overview of what you would require financially, what you would require. You can also see work staff planning. So these are the different initiatives. For these initiatives, what all you would require, how many people you require. If you have an office in these different departments, you can see for 1, year 1, 2, 3, how many people require, any specific skill set they require. In factory, what you require. You can write it in a work staff planning slide. Finally, you can do financial planning. You can compare it with your forecast. First, you have to do the forecast for different financial figures. For example, orders or sales, EBIT, cash flow. You do the forecast and you plan accordingly. You can also see the last year's, compare it with the last year's forecast and actual figures, and then implications. For example, order is increasing by 1.5% or 10%, and what would be the implications for your business? You can make a planning sheet for a financial statement. You can make order, sales, cost, and what would be the objective. For example, 18 is the current year. You made a plan for 5 years. These are the objective. For example, increase sales. You want to double the sales in 5 years. These would be you can write the objective here, and measures to achieve those midterm or long-term objectives. You can write it here. These all come from the strategies you made earlier. This can also be different. For example, your strategy is just to increase qualitatively, and the sales figure can be different. The important thing is you have to forecast for 5 to 10 years or 3 to 5 years, and then what are the implications and objectives, how to achieve that, you have to write it here. I hope you enjoy doing your class projects, and do share it on the platform. In the next video, we'll briefly talk about business models.